God for each and every chance we wake up, just be able to breathe, walk, talk. Gotta give him the honor. It's your boy JT going to the key of A. A minor. Got a good question about this little groove I be doing. And I'm on the Motif ES6, and I had a good question about this sound from my boy Joe. Big shout out to you, Joe. But it's under the user 057, and it's called a Slap Happy sound. It got a little feedback on it. I love this sound. But I'm doing a little groove, and it go like this. So what I'm doing, a lot of times I like to have fun on my left hand. I take my pinky and my thumb, and I'm just rocking the A, you know, the low octave, then the high one. On my bass line, I'm just doing this. And all that is, that's a G, A flat A, but I'm hitting this low A first. Just like that. So what I'm doing when I'm on that, taking this A minor chord, and I got an A, B, C, and an E. Octave, just pinky and thumb again. E, E flat, D. And I got an F major 7 in my right hand. Just a regular F, A, C, E. So when I'm on that, rocking that D like that, I'm just walking from that C, D flat to that D. So just like this. And I'm changing on E, regular E in my left hand, just E, E, B, E, or just E and E. Right hand, got my thumb on the G and the A, then a B, D, G flat. And add an A with your pinky if you can reach it. So that's all I'm doing on that little groove, and I'm just kind of rolling it. I got my sustain pedal. And if you got a lot of bass lines you can fool around with, I like to do it just to, you know, exercise my fingers. So, but that's all it is. Around with y'all, excuse my fingers, they ain't woke up yet.